Good morning, day 54 in our series 2 to 5. And this morning, I thought I was doing good. I was working on another montage this morning and was just whipping out scenes right and left, just little snippets, you know, 5-10 seconds. Got to the end of it and looked at the script and I'm like, I'm not done. There's 2 or 3 more that I gotta put in there. Not big scenes, but I'm like, I was trying to get to, you know, a certain point. And I'm like, oh, I just gotta get up to here and then I get up to there and there's more. But not bad. Still did several scenes this morning. Probably 6 or 7. Just little ones. So interesting. I think they turned out good. Again, gonna need some color correction on some of these, but not even correction, just certain things you need to sort of disguise. You know, we used minimal locations, but we tried to make it look like there was more locations. So in order to do that, we're gonna have to maybe mess with the color scheme a little bit and play with these. Play with these scenes and do a little movie magic on them. So, but that's next pass. Just gotta keep reminding myself, next pass. Don't play with it yet. We'll get there. So, anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm finishing that up, hopefully, and maybe do a little bit of writing. I'm not sure yet. I really like to get this montage taken care of. So. Might just work on that this morning and then work on the writing during the commute. So anyway, we're rolling. Not moving on yet. All right, so yeah, I just knocked it out. A little bit easier in this case than I thought it was going to be, so that's good. Funny thing is, so I got all the scenes put together for this montage and and I'm just playing it back through, and underneath the montages, I usually put in like some temp music, just to, you know, I guess just to see if it flows, if it makes sense, and so forth. So I put in this music, and the title of it's Riverwalk. I don't even know where I got it. It was just in my list of files here, and it's got like a banjo background. So it almost has like a Deliverance feel to it. Not exactly the tone that I was going for, but you know, small town, banjo, thought it would sort of make sense, but yeah, I'm gonna have to definitely find some some different music, because as soon as this montage kicks off and the banjos kick in, probably not going to give the right impression. You know, they're going to be thinking one thing and going, okay, like, nobody's squealing like a piggy. I don't get it. Alright, so my mom's going to kill me, but I'm going to show you guys a little clip. This probably won't make it to the final cut. But, it's good. It's good. And now that we're talking Oscars, this, we're talking Oscars this weekend. Here you go.
Hi. Hello. We were sharing up at church at the Neon.
Sure. You're welcome. All right, so just wrapping up here. I'm not gonna have time to do writing this morning, but that's okay. I'll work on that on my way into my day job. Just one little quick thought. I was beat dragging a little bit, woke up, eyes burning, all of that. And actually I had a really good session this morning. I had a few laughs, and you just don't know, man. I can't emphasize that enough. You just don't know until you sit down. You just have to do. You have to do. You know? Days when, and it reminds me a lot of like going to exercise and work out. There's times when you're like, God, I just can't today. I just can't bring myself to do it. But if you sort of push past that, a lot of times you'll find like that was literally one of the best workouts I've ever had. And with the writing and anything creative, again, at least for me, I think you have to sort of flip a switch in your mind that if you're really struggling to, you know, work up the motivation to do something, if you can kind of flip that switch in your mind and go, okay, well, this is probably going to be a really good one because I am laboring over this. If you can do that, then it sort of changes the game a little bit. Then those days when you're really dragging, you're like, okay, well, there's a high likelihood that it's going to be a killer session. Doesn't always work out like that, but at least, you know, if half the time they turn out to be stellar sessions, then hey, you know, that was 50% more than what you would have had you not done anything. So, you know, hang in there and just be curious. Be curious what's waiting on the other side of fatigue and laziness and just those days when you're just not feeling it. So, anyway, my two cents. Thank you guys for joining me again this morning. And as always, I will see you tomorrow.